Norman Frederick Jewison was born in Toronto, Ontario, Canada, to Dorothy Irene Weaver and Percy Joseph Jewison, who managed a post office and a convenience store. His mother was an English immigrant, and his father was of English and Ulster Scots descent. Jewison got his BA at Victoria College, University of Toronto, and after moving to London, where he wrote scripts and acted for the BBC, he returned to Toronto and directed TV shows for the CBC, 1952-1958, then musicals and variety in New York, before embarking on a film career. In 1986, he established the Canadian Centre for Advanced Film Studies in Toronto.